Hi friends, this is Mohit, and today I will discuss our syllabus. In my syllabus, whatever syllabus I am teaching in online session, and so I can tell you, a lot of the people are searching job right now but not able to get the job. But in my experience, I am looking like a lot of the vacancies there in the IT sector. But the problem is that they don't have a proper skill. So this is the big problem now in this time in the market. And mostly company is looking for multiple skill nowadays. So like in my teaching is totally different as compared to another institute. I'm not telling other institute is bad, okay, but every people have a different opinion and different thinking how they are teaching. But I observe that a lot of the people have already done the course, but still they are not able to get the job. But in my session, I will support you until you will get placed. Always welcome to me. But it's very difficult to believe to the people nowadays, right? So this is the thing. But my teaching, our syllabus, whatever I am teaching, I will discuss in front of you, okay? So let's move in the my syllabus. So complete, I am providing right now for testing profile training, and you can see my complete syllabus for manual testing and automation testing profile as experience level. You can see I have written as experience level. So in my teaching level is like that, you can work in the company as experience level. If you are not getting job as a fresher, you can go through as experience, no issue at all. You can work independently in the company as well, not you can only able to crack the interview. So you can see cover all the manual testing syllabus I have written, cover all the manual testing syllabus with good content. Good content means I will give you the content like not for you can explain in front of the interviewer like you are the master of this. Okay, cover all the syllabus of SQL with good content. Good content means I am providing zero to top level. I trained you like that, you are able to work as experience level. Core Java. Some people are telling you should know basics Core Java in the Selenium. But now these days company are looking you are good in logical programming skill. So big concept. In the Core Java there are two parts. One is the conceptual part, one is the logical. What is logical? This is very important in the market now these days. Cover Selenium all the syllabus. Yes, whatever the Selenium syllabus is there, I will cover all the stuff. After completing the course, I am providing interview question. More than 100% the interview question I will cover for Core Java. More than 100% Selenium for Selenium. More than 100 question for manual. More than 100 question for SQL. I think this is not I will prepare. After completing this level, you are able to give the answer without preparation of interview. Means if you will follow our notes and if you will do practice, definitely not a more than any question you are able to give the answer. So you can see complete syllabus for manual testing and automation profile. Yes, I provided the live project hands-on. Live project not only for theory, we will do the practice on the hands-on. So in the Selenium profile, what it will come one thing, it will come practice of the framework with hands-on and domain knowledge. There are two parts in the project. One is the your application, which application you worked on, and second is your which framework you have worked on. So we will provide good content with theory and expert hands-on on framework. So every week I will take demo interviews. This is very important. Every week I will take the demo interview live interview. So be support until you get your offer letter. Yes, this is the true. I will support you until you will get offer letter. If you will follow us, definitely you will get placed. Nobody will stop you. This is my guarantee, and I am confident you guys definitely you are able to crack the interview. Okay, let's move a little bit our syllabus. What I have a syllabus in my the content. I have told you I have a good content. So in my syllabus I will cover these things. Okay, so in core Java, this Java fundamental, it will come basically manual tester. The people are starting from the manual tester, but I am starting from the core Java. Okay, who wants to learn the testing, because they provide the demo class for the theory only, but I will provide the demo class for coding, and definitely I can teach you like you are able to understand. Definitely if you are very new in the coding, first time you are learning the Java, don't worry, join my demo class and just learn it and then think. So in core Java fundamentals I will cover identifiers, reservoir, data types, literal, type conversion, type casting and array, type of variable, type of method, coding standard. Second thing, packages, accessibility modifier, variables and types of variable with respect to execution modifier, method and types of variable with respect to execution modifier, block and types of the block. So these all the syllabus I will cover in this session. So not only you have a basics knowledge of the core Java, in the future if you want to go in the development profile, definitely you can switch in the development as well. So all this syllabus of core Java I will cover on this session. Selenium I have also written, download and all, from starting to end, all the syllabus, whatever the syllabus I have mentioned, I will cover all the syllabus. So same stuff I will apply with lot of the thing is there. If I will read, then the time will be increased in this video. So I don't want to be increase too much the time in this session, because I am trying to give my level best in the market. I will provide you totally different. You guys, if you will come to me, then definitely your job search is ended. Okay, so these are my syllabus I have covered. So if you want to look my syllabus, you can go in the my Facebook profile, in the Facebook. So here I will cover manual testing, cover all the topic and SQL I have mentioned. If you want to learn Unix and Linux and shell scripting, then I can also teach you. So this thing I have already discussed. Okay, so let's move in the my feedback. What is my feedback? I'm telling you, but how you will believe that, right? So you can see I have a list of the feedback, and it is not like guys fake and all, it is true feedback. So we have some feedback who already learned from me, and you can go in my Facebook profile and you can see that lot of the feedback and positive feedback is there. So guys, just I'm trying to change something different. Spend your time right place, right time, and definitely nobody will stop you for getting job. I'm confident, and definitely nobody will stop you to getting the job. So just my point is that if you are ready, nobody will stop to get a job. And my thinking is that if you having a good skill, not a good skill, if you having a excellent skill, definitely job will find you. Okay, so thanks for watching this videos, and just share with your friends, and you can search with my YouTube channel Engineers Java Development Testing, and you will get a lot of the videos over there and you will get the idea about of that. So thanks for watching this video. Thank you so much.